Andrey, congratulations, your first win this year in Dubai. You've only just got here after flying in from winning the singles and the doubles in Marseille. How are you feeling during that match?
Last week was a crazy week, and I'm super happy to win a title, first title this year. And when I was thinking that I have to come here, I arrived, I think, at the hotel maybe at 2 a.m. today. So I sleep maybe like 6 or 7 hours, and today I was already playing. So I was thinking that probably no chance for me to win. And I won my first round, so I'm really happy. And I cannot imagine better start.
Your game was very good today. You were serving particularly well. Obviously, you were maybe mentally tired. How much did you have to concentrate? Dan is a tricky player, isn't he?
Yeah, Dan is a super great player, super talented. He knows really well the court. He have a great eye, and he play really smart, so it's not easy. You need to have a patience against him. You don't need to rush. You need to take your time to wait for the right moment. And today I think I did well, and in the end I won the match, and it's the most important thing.
Well, I want to let you get some sleep, so I won't keep you out here. Andrey Rublev, congratulations.
Thank
into
you
the
so
second
much.
Round.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.